Ladies and gentlemen, the Royal Rumble is presented by Cricket. Everything you want, including the price. Now we send things over to our broadcast colleague, Sarah Schreiber, standing by with Nikki A.S.H. and Rhea Ripley.
Nikki, Rhea, this tag team has been one of the most unexpected stories of 2021. I understand you want to make an announcement.
That's right.
We do.
We officially challenge Queen Zelina and Carmella to a rematch for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championships.
Nikki, that's not what we talk about. No, that's not what we talk about. I thought we were coming out here to talk about the Royal Rumble.
Well, it doesn't seem like you're on the same page. There has been some speculation about the future of your tag team. Do you feel like this partnership has run its course?
Sarah, we've had our ups and downs, but...
Well, what Rhea's trying to say is, of course it hasn't.
Actually, Nikki, if you would have let me finish... You know what, let's not talk about this out here, all right?
We're going to do this now. We're going to talk about it right now. We're talking about the future of our team. What are you thinking? You're thinking of breaking us up?
Nikki, we've had a great run, but I think it's just time for us to go our separate ways.
But teaming together brought out the best in both of us.
Yeah, you're probably right, but I'm ready to go and
get... Is this about the titles? Don't worry about the tag team titles. We'll get them back, and then when we do, we'll show everyone why we're so great together.
It's not about the titles, Nikki.
Then what? Oh, I see. What, you think you're so much better than me because I was the one that got pinned last week in the rematch? Is that what it is?
I never said that I was better than you.
You were thinking it! Rhea, did it ever occur to you that I was the one doing you the favour by staying in this partnership? I stayed by your side because that's what friends do. They stay together through thick and thin, even when one is better in the ring than the other.
Nikki, I never said that I was better in the ring than you either.
I was talking about me! But it's really nice to know where your head's at.
You know what? I don't like where this is heading, so I'm out.
So you're just going to walk out? You're just going to walk out on me then? Okay, go. Walk out.
No, but you're making me feel really uncomfortable right now. So for now, Nikki, let's say goodbye.
You don't want to be my teammate anymore? Fine. But I can't shake your hand until you look me in the eye and tell me that you still believe in me.
Nikki, I have always believed in you, and I always will. But the thing that I loved is that you believe that you are almost a superhero. So whether it's with me or without me, I really hope that you don't stop believing in yourself, and I really hope that we can be friends.
Can we still be friends?
breakup between Nikki A.S.H. and Rhea Ripley.
Emotionally, it looks like, but yeah.
Oh, gosh, that's it, huh?
Nikki, no!
Yes! Nikki A.S.H. just went after Rhea Ripley. Are you kidding me?
What a shame. This is a real shame.
I like this. Listen, in this business, you either make friends or you make money.
Look, I get the weeks of all the emotional frustration, but this is not the right move, Nikki.
It might be exactly what Nikki needs to get her career back on track.
Why is this all Royal Rumble?
Where it's every woman for herself.
Superheroes don't need any friends.
We don't have any tonight with Rhea Ripley.
Hey, the definition of insanity is repeating the same thing over and over and expecting a different result. Nikki A.S.H. just changed things up in a big, big way.
What in the world has gotten into Nikki?